Josh Helmich here at the Indotherm booth. Jan, tell me a little bit about yourself.
My name is Jan Hoffmann. I'm managing the company in second generation as a family business, and I'm also responsible for the technical sales of our machine solutions for metal powder production and processing. While starting with casting machines, we integrated continuous casting machines within our product portfolio for producing semi-finished materials like wire, tube, sheet. We have machines for recycling and melting industry. We have machines for diffusion bonding and making grains.
Can you tell me a little bit about the history of the company?
26 years ago, the company was founded by my father. The focus from the beginning was to develop user-friendly, easy-to-service machine for precious metal industry. In 2011, we started to develop machines for metal powder production. In 2017, we commercialized our gas atomization systems for precious metals. To put these technologies in a nutshell, within our product portfolio, we have machines to produce and also to process precious metal powders.
I'm Jörg Fischer-Bühner. I'm in the industry for precious metal R&D since about 25 years, and I'm with Indotherm, responsible for R&D since about 15 years. So let's look at the atomizer. At the top we have melting unit. We have the crucible and the stopper rod. This is where we load the metal, then arrive at temperatures up to 2000 degrees or above. Then the material is molten and is poured through a gas nozzle. Well, the metal is coring through the gas nozzle, and then gas is hitting the molten metal at high velocity. So here we can see the gas nozzle that can also be maintained and serviced on a daily basis. So clean out of the unit is really important. So we have paid attention to really high polished surfaces in the spray tower and in all areas where powder will be settling during the or after the atomization process. This is a classifier that is designed to separate coarse from fine powder after an atomization process. What we are doing here is we're putting the powder in this funnel. The powder is falling down on a vibration device and then is entering a region where we have gas flow that is moving the powder into the heart of the unit, which is the classifier. So this system allows us to separate coarse particles. They will be falling down here, and finer particles are transferred into a cyclone, which is separating the powder from the gas stream, and then the fine powder is settling here. And what we can obtain then, and this receiver here is nicely flowing powder, and this is again thanks to removing the fine dust from the atomized batch.
In this air classification process, you are having the opportunity to continuously shift the cut point from basically 3 micron up to 100 micron or above. So that's a very convenient tool to fine-tune properties and the fraction of the powder that you are going to use in the printing process.